A bus has tumbled into a gorge in western India. At least 27 passengers were killed. The bus was carrying around 40 people. Police say it collided with a truck near Mumbai. Then it plunged down the 120-meter gorge. Road accidents are common in India, often due to reckless driving. More than 130,000 people are killed in accidents across the country every year.